Hello everyone, it is me, ESC, from the Orbital Gamers, and today I will be playing Fallout 4, yay. For me, it is actually currently 11:30, just if you wanted to know I'm doing this, and I've just got the game. I mean, I pre-ordered it, I got the season pass, just finished updating it and everything, it just literally just came out. So here we go, gotta find the indie button real quick. Here it is. Alright. So, just by the way, guys, this will be extremely laggy and completely terrible graphics because my computer literally just barely has the requirements to play this game. Now, also, if Charlie doesn't get his video out first, he may or may not also play this. We'd actually leave that as suspense, maybe. I don't know. But this will be fun. I have actually not really played any of the other Fallout games before. Played a little bit of Fallout 3. So that means I kind of know the background about it, what happens, basic knowledge, but that's pretty much it. So, I got super psyched up, super prepared, ready to go. I know it's gonna look terrible, but I'm still gonna play.
War never changes.
Haha.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife. The son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but it's a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infants.
No, just forced alt tab my camera. Alright, back.
Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
Well, I guess the basic premises of that do. I guess that is a valid logical statement. It's always kill or be killed.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, huh?
Third time you said that.
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Let's see, phase one? Let's just scroll through a couple of these. Cool. Let's just come on, where is it again? Let's go ahead and go with this face. And actually puts sculpt. What the hell? So what What does this do? Site profile. Okay, cool. Oh, can I make myself?
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Oh, really? Really?
Let me just slide in here.
Really? Really? Extras. Damage. I guess that's cool. Let's do that.
Different about you.
Delicious, eh? Okay, cool. Buddy. Fine, large. Not fat. Thin. Okay, how about right up there? That is acceptable. Okay. Wish I could change his hair. Let's get a side profile again. Face sculpting 101 with ESC. Always fun. Well, I don't really know what I'm doing. Okay, I'm done with that. Oh. Tilde, console commands. Wahaha. Forehead. Does that actually do anything? No. Alright, cool. Type. Okay. Oh, wait. Face. Color. Save color.
Looking good.
Okay. No. Let's go mess
okay.
with the wife.
Come on.
Alright, let's check the zoom. There we go. Let's try. Go for. Do they have a net? Sorry. Oh, go back to face 1-1. Fuck. There we go. Okay. Back just a tad bit there. Let's see. Oh. Hey.
Best hairdresser, I swear.
Actually, wait. Face. Green.
Sean totally has your eyes.
Okay. Let's go
just
back to this dude.
I swear.
Awesome. I didn't know I could. I like stuff. Alright. Yeah. Go from the top. Scroll down. Let's get something here as well.
This new haircut's really working for me.
Uh, Just wear straight black. Color.
Did I mention how much I love that new
style? Let's make it similar to me, I guess. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Wait, did you get a haircut yesterday?
Hello, handsome.
Alright, I am done. Yes, I'd like to confirm characters. Oh, so, right. Okay. Let's turn the sensitivity up a little bit. So, let's see. Let's look at these controls. So, attack, block. Settings. Come on, settings. Gameplay. Sensitivity. Turn that bad boy up, so. Yes, keep it all. Good. Alright, that's good. Alright,
Your coffee.
Thanks, Kazuo.
Of course, sir.
I was gonna say, like, coffee edit or something. Settings, controls, where is it? There it is. Quick inventory tab. Okay. I don't have Hit-Boy yet. Totally forgot about that. Let's investigate now. I don't want to sit. That's cool. Coffee. Ooh, yay. I drank coffee.
Y'all sound like someone made a sticky. I should attend to young Sean.
Newspaper. I don't need to look at newspaper
right
now.
I was nervous at first.
It's a
little
be drinking.
Really good with Sean.
Okay. One of us is a smoker. Interesting. There is sugar bombs. I don't need those. Let's get the fridge. Ooh,
Nuka Cola. Ice cold.
Raspberry milk. Baby bottles. Kitchen. This one.
Huh.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween.
Okay, take
this. Just making Sean's costume.
More of the same.
Do anything? Thank you,
sugar bombs. 100%. Daily
it's
value of. Up.
Let's go turn on audio. Voice will be good maximum. Music will lower some effects. Footsteps. Radio. There we go. Now you guys should be able to hear everything. Okay.
Sure.
Alright. Ooh, what is this? Here's the thing.
I'm so proud of her. Good old USA.
So, I am an ex-soldier who smokes and drinks, and my wife is a lawyer at this point. Sure.
Come on, just answer the door and I'll go away.
What do you want?
Hey, Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir!
Okay. this way, thank you.
I'll be sweeping up the floors later.
Crouch. Whatever. Chair. What's sitting is? I am now sitting.
To think one day he's gonna learn how to drive.
Yep. Okay, now I have to. I already drank coffee. Believe there was a doorbell, actually. Oh, hi. How's it going?
Good morning! Vault Tech calling.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Urgency? Glad you're here. I am here now. Okay, question urgency.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Cool.
Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need
what
to verify
you...
some information. That's all.
Okay. Sure.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Okay, my name is ESC. Oh, there's a little reader. ESC. C underscore? I have. What is. Oh, I got 21 points available. Okay. It's good. Alright. Okay. Perception. That seems moderately important. Keeping that at 6. Endurance, 5. Let's go ahead and actually decrease another endurance, even though. Okay, I will accept.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Okay.
It's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
John, I had my moments.
Can I drink now? Alright.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Codsworth.
Sir,
you heard Codsworth.
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention.
Yeah, I'll go. Mess with Sean. Hello. How's it going?
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Okay. Okay.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park.
Okay.
Weather should hold up.
Sounds fun.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Okay, cool. I'm going there now. Codsworth sounds urgent.
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
We do have
coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations.
All right, open the door. We're leaving. Let's go right now.
Pennsylvania. My God.
Right now. Let's go. What are you doing?
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault.
We're getting.
Now.
We're leaving now. Sprint. Oh wait, can't leave family behind.
Sanctuary Hills. If you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
I feel bad for you viewers who watched this video, man. This could be so much better. But sprint, fool, sprint. Come on, wife and child. I'm letting you go first. Cool.
That's absurd. I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
I'm pretty sure they can.
Okay.
Holy shit.
I'm reporting
this. Hi.
If you're in the we need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
What's going on?
God, come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
They're going to die.
Now keep moving.
There, sir. I'm not following you no more. I'm running this way. Wait, wife and kid. Wife and kid first. Go. Come on. There we go. Okay. Both definitely on.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh, shit. Don't open the door.
Hold on!
We're dead.
Oh God.
Can I crouch now? I can't move. Okay. Alright. Survived a nuclear attack by being in a hole. That's uncovered. Can I look up?
We did it.
Okay.
We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later,
we would have been wrecked.
You're safe now.
Hey, hon.
Everyone, just head up these stairs.
This is our new home.
Go.
It's gonna be okay, right? We made it.
Okay, you following me now? Yeah, okay.
What's going on?
Please, keep moving.
Stupid bitch. What do you think is going on over there? You better not create panic.
Hey.
Oh my God.
I'm going to talk to her. Wife and kids, you can go first.
Excuse me.
I'll be okay.
No, you won't.
Just need to keep breathing. I'll be okay. Just
excuse me.
Need to keep breathing.
We just need a minute.
Okay, cool. What's going on with you guys?
Hey.
Up the stairs.
Fine. What do you want?
Excuse me.
Welcome to your new home.
Okay, you're best friends. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do. Wish I could sprint. That would be nice. What's going on with you?
Hey there.
Hello there. Once we seal the vault, we'll all be getting to know each other a lot more, I'm sure.
You're a douchebag. Alright.
Female and
yeah. Looks
fine.
Over there.
Take a suit.
Your brand new vault suits.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
Alright, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway right there.
Shut up.
See? This is our new home.
Cool.
Oh, you're gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we
Sir?
Had.
Remember when Father got into sleep?
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Prepared for the future, right?
Okay.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Oh, quick. Victoria?
It'll be okay.
Can't see my feet.
It's right here. See?
Look.
Honey.
Can you see your feet?
Could
see your feet.
Help me?
It's here.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
Oh, Deacon. Okay, fine. Makes sense.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Please don't kill Sean.
For a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal.
Okay.
Procedure complete.
What?
In 5, 4, 3.
Guys, just so you know, I have no idea about any of the backstories behind any of the vaults. So, you guys are behind Vault 111. I don't know. I better not be in some, like, Matrix-style shit right now. I'm an Alta 4 out of this cryogen pod. This is not a decontamination pod. This is definitely cryogen. Oh shit. You bastards. What? They're gonna genetically mutate Sean. They're gonna do something to him genetically because they said backup, so therefore they're the same gene. So they're gonna do some genetic to him, basically. That's gonna be weird. Okay. What, 50 years later? So what? How old? Oh yeah, you're still cryogen.
God. Why would Vault do this? Can't be the only one left.
Hello? Anyone?
Okay.
Dead.
Oh, okay, they're all... Okay. And the control axis. Do something. Oh, I can punch stuff. Punch it. Oh. Okay. Cool. Oh, hi. There's the tick toys in there. Let's go punch something. That's rust. That's not an explosive tank. That's water vapor. Okay, let's see. Let's do some more control looking. So, where was it? What's it called? VATS, I guess. Right? That thing. What can do? Boy. Okay, cool. Are you gonna attack me? Or can I just. Okay.
Giant.
Take
roaches? What the hell?
What was that? There's a thing here. Something. Okay. Cool, I now have a toaster. Heating thing. Are any of these actually in use? Okay, can't access my inventory yet. Awesome. Cool, what does this do? Recreation tournament. Okay, cool. I wonder if I can play D&D on here. Cool. I guess not. Lethal. Okay. Bye. Oh, hi. Nine. Oh. Okay. Screw you. I'm just taking everything. Everything we can distribute.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Everyone died, except you for some reason, and your son. Just left alt. I said, how I kicked that motherfucker. Kill him. There we go. Okay. Sliding door. I wonder if I have a backpack on. Yeah, stim pack. Okay, cool. Yay, a gun. I don't need eyeglasses.
Is this all that's left?
Let's see. Okay. Use the. Okay, cool. I have a gun. What is this? This looks interesting.
Nice. I'm coming back later for you.
Is there something I can do? Nothing. Cool. I has cigarettes, because apparently I'm a smoker as well. Okay, it gives me health. And no rats. That's even a thing in this game. I don't know. Everything.
Won't be able to pick this.
Cool. Guys.
Terminal should open this.
Okay. Yay, hacking time. Ah! Oh, fuck you. Cool. Oh yeah, got it. I guess. Ooh, my FPS is off. And take you. I am very inaccurate. Caps lock off. Is there anything? Did I just come from here? I don't know, let's find out. Oh, 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 oh. Cool, some dead guys. Pit boy. Wonder how this is powered. Okay, boot it up. Oh, okay. There's stuff over here. Okay, talk. Heh, possible stuff. Asbestos. A gigantic flipping key. That looks interesting. That's probably the best weapon in the game. Ooh, sunlight. Yay. Alright. Well, I'm gonna end the first episode there. well, it has been me, ESC, from the Horrible Gamers, and I hope to see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.